There are three brothers who lived here in the 60s. They used to go to the school and live around here. They used to cause lots of trouble. So this one day, this old witch lady trapped their ghosts in a book. So now if you find the book and read the pages, the ghosts will be let free.
So is that really true?
Definitely. So here's another story. There once was a man, and he used to live in like this little house called a cottage.
Look at that hat.
Do you think this could be it, Olivia?
Yep.
Give me that.
It says, in these pages lie three mischievous spirits, Rooster, Bubba, and their big brother Clyde. Read on if you dare, but reader beware to speak these next words out loud. Would freeze these ghosts to torment and tease whoever they please.
I don't think we should read the words.
Quit being a baby.
I'm leaving.
Mumbo gumbo big wet muscles. Snakes and spiders arm like thin barbed wires. Greasy swim, putrid slime. Big and round, laughs like a crazed clown.
Come now, these brothers of trouble, do your worst, made them tremble.
Come play with us, Olivia.
Will you hurry up? I've got to get to work.
I don't even want to be here.
You know what? Forget it.
What are you doing?
Sorry, his extra epidermal levels are really high. I'm getting some high readings too.
This is not Facebook. Do not post me. Stop. Oh. Okay, go. Get out of here. Go.
Your story was really, really good.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Okay, so your next story is in an hour, 30 minutes, and 14 seconds longer. Okay, what's up, guys?
I have a bad feeling something really strange is going to happen.
The ectoplasmic levels in this place are off the charts.
What's that supposed to mean?
That means something big is going to happen.
Hey guys, looks like there's some fish in the pond.
And here comes the welcoming committee.
Get out of my face, guys!
Oh! You guys are such jerks!
And there goes his backpack.
your name?
Why, are you just here for your laughs?
No, but seriously, what's your name?
Pete.
You mean, like, Peter?
Yeah, sorta, but I just go by Pete.
What's your last name?
Venkman.
You mean like the guy from Ghostbusters?
Not this again.
Hey, I have this awesome idea. We have to call Bori hunt down ghosts. Would you like to join us?
No thanks.
You got nothing else to lose.
Fine.
Yes! Let's go!
My name is Murphy. This is Bianca.
Yeah, but just call me B.
This is Jeannie. She takes care of all the details. And this is my brother, Jordan.
Hey.
So basically, we investigate all the paranormal activity at this camp because there's a lot.
So basically, you're a nerd club.
Not a nerd club, ghost hunters.
No, they're pretty much Ghostbuster geeks.
Do I look like a geek?
So what's your deal here?
Well, I'm kind of stuck here because my brother is a counselor.
You mean the wannabe Terminator?
Yeah.
Must seem to be you then.
You have no idea.
Ugh, I don't even know why I took this job. It's the worst job ever. I could have done anything. I could have worked at 7-Eleven. I could have gotten free slushies. I could have worked at the Daytona Tortugas. I could have done... What is this? This day just keeps getting worse and worse. Who's doing that? Turn the lights on now, or I will end dodgeball for the rest of your life. I'm serious. I hope those are some really big fireflies.
Guys,
now we investigate.
looking for you. We're looking for paranormal evidence.
Guys, I think I found what we're looking for.
What is it?
It's a story of three brothers who used to get in trouble a lot, and now they're ghosts.
How do you know that?
Because I told the story.
So what are we going to do?
We got to stop them.
I know exactly what we're going to do. Where did you get all this stuff?
eBay.
These are real nuclear accelerators on our back, so be very careful.
Why is mine so damaged?
Free shipping?
Am I gonna get like radiation poisoning or something? Coming out or what?
I don't think I can do this. I'm gonna sit this one out.
Alright, come in. Good.
Somewhere.
This is really bad.
Let's light it up.
I don't think that worked the way it was supposed to.
There's only one thing we can do. Cross the streams.
Cross the streams? I saw Ghostbusters. Isn't that a bad thing?
Yeah, but it's our only chance.
I swear, you guys are nothing but nerds.
Right after you. I know you really you took a lot of time out just to come in today to be here. I really appreciate it.
Nice working with you nerds. This has been a weird first day.
Let's rock and roll.
Taking a shower after this.
I feel like Cookie Monster threw up on me.
I think a Smurf threw up on me.
It's got all my shoes.
Look at my hands. Good job, man.
And a girl.
Good job.
Not such a bad first day, right?
Could add more excitement.